Hi guys, welcome to this new video tutorial. In this video, I'll show you the easiest way how you could share your social media links, Instagram, Facebook, Telegram, etc. in your YouTube channel so that your people or the people who are watching your channel, they can contact you or they can even follow you on those social media. To do that, just open your browser and type YouTube, click on your channel's image, click YouTube Studio, scroll on the left menu and click on customization. Here you want to click on basic info, scroll down, and here in links you want to click add link, and you can create, for example, link title Facebook. You can open your Facebook profile, for example, and copy the link and just paste it, and you can add additional link for Instagram, etc. And once done, you can add an additional social media. Once done, what you want to do, you want to click publish so that your changes has been saved, and this way your social media links will be shared and will be visible to the viewers of your channel and also the people who subscribe so that they can follow you there. Thank you for watching, and talk to you soon in a new video tutorial.